All right, this is a single player challenge number six. And as we can see, the objectives. Now, according to the objectives, we need part eight Jason, and he needs to have an axe. Now I switched him to the battle axe instead of the fire axe, which he has by default. Now any axe works. Although I'm not sure about the pickaxe though. Alright, now let's get this thing started.
And so, they found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
Oh, come on. Nice story, Eric.
Fine, don't believe me. But it happened right around here.
Camp Crystal Lake. Yeah. That story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Exactly. But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
They're here, Jason.
Okay, first thing we're
Find
gonna do
them.
As soon as Mom shuts up is go right over to the dock. And we're gonna turn the motor on this boat. Now Kenny's gonna come and chop some wood. We're not gonna kill him yet. Okay, Kenny's now going back to the campfire. It's funny, he chops wood, but he doesn't carry any back. Alright, now the chopper's gonna be coming around. There he is. Okay. He's gonna come back.
Hunt them down.
He's gonna see Lachapa's body. He's gonna wait for him. There he is. Just come up around here. Alright, now we'll just shift behind him.
Oh, Eric!
Alright, now we gotta bring him over to the wood pile. We don't actually need to use the axe to kill him, but just as long as he has it.
They deserve
All right, now we're gonna
to die,
go over
Jason.
Here.
Make them suffer.
See, Chad's enjoying himself by the fire. Slowly.
Don't stop, Jason.
Alright, from there.
They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Now, in a scene very reminiscent of Jason Goes to Hell.
They deserve to die, Jason.
Yes.
Make them suffer.
Objectives here. This is one of the very few challenges where you can get all the objectives in one run.
Make mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.